Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome back. Welcome back to the Crone Cyclist. Crone Cyclist YouTube channel. Just checking everything. So, anyway, decided to just jump into this race. Looks like there could be some powerhouse people in here. Trying to keep myself loose and fresh. this isn't how you keep yourself fresh, by the way. But anyway, it says there are like 20 people signed up for this. This is another one of those courses. So, it's another one of those Zwift races. So, I'm gonna see how I do. Who knows? I might even have some teammates on voice chat. I doubt it though, but we'll see. I'm not seeing any that have joined yet. But we'll see. We shall see. So yeah. Oh, we have Telfer in here. And Sherwin just joined. Holy smokes, we have some big hitters. Alright, I need to get ready. I'm gonna start spinning the legs. Turn up my music. Alrighty. We're starting soon. Got to turn my other fan on. That would not have been good. But I'm back. Right outside the other day. It was great. Feels so good to ride outside. Who's this? Don't know. Oh well. Already turning up the pace on the front. I think they're feeling okay. Wish they were feeling a little better. To try to stay hidden, save as much energy. Like I said, stay in hidden. That is the goal. Attacking. And I said no. Gonna wait for that group to pull him back. Suffering in silence. Enjoying the tunes. Getting ready for everyone to light it up on the hill. It's gonna be crazy. Again, good for them. Gonna try to save it until after the climb. Letting Jon Telfer close it down. He's super strong. Alrighty. Check to see if my mic's being all staticky. Still isn't. That's good. Hope that doesn't come back. That's tough.
We'll fly away into the sunlight. We'll hide away all of our secrets. Away for you in the darkness. There's no stopping us right now.
Alright, Jon Telfer's up in the front three, which is super bad. He's super strong, he can motor away. Oh, gonna have to make the bridge. Sometimes. Staying with this group. Try to find my right moment. Hard.
I'm floating on the dance floor tonight. Yeah.
system feels right. Cause I came here to dance, 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 dance. Dance, 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 dance the night away. Dance, 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 dance. Dance, 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 dance the night away.
My back. Too much time I get. Gonna have to go into TT mode. Gonna aim for over 300 watts the rest of the time. Thank you. But keep pushing. Ah. Well, thanks for watching, guys. That could not have worked out any better. I got into the breakaway right after the descent, because no one does that, apparently. But I got in it with Jon Telfer. Telfer, however you say his last name. Who is so strong. And I could not have stayed away if it weren't for him doing these massive pulls. Massive. Massive pulls. I didn't even set. I did not set any PRs in that whole race. Nothing. You can look at them. 15 second, 1 minute, 5 minute peak, 20 minute peak. no PRs at all. But I worked with Jon Telfer so well. We were rotating. I was gonna let him take the win because I'm like, I'm gassed, I can't take it. But then he said, you go, I'm gassed. Which always gives you a little bit extra, like, oh, he's gassed too. Let me try to punch it. So that ended up working out. Anyway, all right, I'm done for the day. I have to do some cleanings. I clean for a living, janitor pretty much. Anyway, I'm gonna try to do a couple outside rides this week because they're like so helpful, I think, for endurance and everything. They make me feel like I get so much stronger with my legs. Probably because the resistance at 100% because it's outside. Anyway, guys, let's go through my three rules. You know the drill. Rule number one, never let a health issue, sickness, illness, disease, stop or prevent you from chasing your dreams and achieving your goals. And rule number two, set your goals, realistic goals. You achieve those goals, you set some more goals and you keep moving forward. And rule number three, never give up. All right, guys, the Crone Cyclist YouTube channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Press that notification button. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Adios.